I look at meditation in two ways. A is the meditation, as in the practice. And B is everything that we do in our life as meditation. You know? And I prefer to work more on everything in my life as a meditation, which feeds into my practice of meditation.
100%. But do not neglect the practice.
No, do not neglect the practice, for sure. Yeah. So, I'll tell you what I do, for instance. One meal a day, I just eat by myself. Two meals I take with my friends, some of my monk friends, where we discuss, chat, eat. One meal is just by myself. The reason being, I want to be present, mindful, in the moment, to savor the entire experience of touching, feeling, smelling, tasting that food. I avoid forks and spoons as much as is possible because I want to touch and feel that experience of the food. Now, the reason I do it is because it just means no phones, no books, nobody to talk to, and just being there eating.
Correct?
So what I'm doing is, by just eating that one meal by myself, training my mind to be in the present. Like we are talking now. There's three meetings lined up for me tonight. But it's not on my mind. It's not on my mind. Nothing outside of our conversation between you and me right now is on my mind. So why do I do it? It's because right now I'm training my mind to be in the present. When I used to be in the bathroom, I would sing. I sing some spiritual songs, bhajans, whatever. And then one day I realized, hey, wait a minute. This is not right. Because neither am I into the singing, nor am I into the experience of bathing. So if I'm singing, I'm missing the experience of bathing. And if I'm bathing, I'm not into my singing. So why am I doing two things at the same time? I stopped singing, just focusing on the experience of the water coming down my body and experiencing that. So to me, these little things through the day matter a lot to me. And I think that's more of meditation to me, because then what I do here feeds into my mainstream practice of meditation. And what I do here feeds into the little things as well. So it's kind of a loop, one feeding into other.
100%. So, but specifically in the practice, could you expand on like what you do right now, like today, after, you know, you've been on the path for so long?
Yes.
So today, what is your meditation like? Is it the same thing?
Yes.
Is it you bringing back your focus into one place?
Yes, it is the same thing even today.
Okay.
Bringing my focus back into one place, which is the sound of the mantra. You know, I think to me, it's not doing new things. It's doing the same things rightly. That's what really brings results. We don't need to try new things into our practice. If we have a practice and we focus on our practice and keep doing it, honing it, refining it constantly, that's when it starts paying back. Excellence pays back,
100%.
You know, in whatever we do.